An accordion is a set of collapsible panels that can be used to show and hide content. So you can see here, we have multiple sections in our accordion, and each of those sections has a header, and that's something that you can interact with. And once you select it, the panel is that content below that's going to be shown or hidden. Inside of each section, there's really two key parts, one header, one panel. And so you can see here, what we have is essentially the section. We have a heading element, an H2. Inside of that heading element, we have a button element, and that's really important. We have some ARIA attributes, for example, ARIA expanded. That's going to let us know when we reach that button, is the content that it's controlling expanded or not? We're going to have a unique ID. We're going to have that ARIA controls attribute that's going to tie to an ID of a panel div further down. And then you'll see starting at line 13, we have another div that's going to be that panel section. And similarly, it's going to have all of the correct attributes, including the ARIA labeled by, that's referencing the ID of that button, and then also the class for that accordion panel. And I think apart from the fact that it's the button and the panel that are really the most important, and those two have a lot of the attributes that connect to each other. And then because it's an accordion and we own the markup, we can wrap that button in an H2, an H3, a paragraph, whatever we need that's going to best serve the content on our page.